2013, Charlotte Littlewood decided to climb the four highest peaks in the North Island to raise money for Parkinson's New Zealand. She promptly enticed Ollie Vincent and an able crew of supporters to join her. Today, still oblivious to the challenge that confronts them, they run in the foothills of Taranaki in the vague hope that somebody cares. If you have money, if you are awesome, if you can find their website, maybe you can donate to the Four Peaks for Parkinson's team.
If you're in an accident and something catastrophic happens to you, you step off a curb, get hit by a bus, I mean, immediately you're in that new reality. Well, a Parkinson's diagnosis is kind of like being stuck in the middle of the road with cement shoes on and hearing the bus come. And you don't know when it's going to get there, and you don't know how hard it's going to hit. You don't know if it's going to graze you or take you full on or just run over your foot.
My father lived with Parkinson's for many years. I can't tell you how difficult it is to accept how a person can change so much through no choice of their own.
Hi, I'm Charlotte. Thanks for watching our video. The reason why we're doing this is my mum was diagnosed with Parkinson's a few years ago. And it's by talking to her you realise how scary and daunting the prospect is. It also makes you appreciate the phenomenal work the organisations like Parkinson New Zealand do and what difference they make to people's lives like my mum. So please, give generously, sponsor us, watch a few of our videos along the way and help make a difference to more and more people's lives.